We know that a current-carrying conductor behaves like a magnet. So, what is the pattern of this magnetic field? Let us do an activity to find out the pattern around it. We have taken a straight, thick copper wire connected to an electric circuit to pass current through it. And iron filings in a sprinkler. Sprinkle iron filings around the conductor. Insert the plug key and observe. We can observe that the iron filings are aligning in a pattern of concentric circles. These represent magnetic field lines. Let's place the compass over these lines. The direction of the north pole of the compass represents the direction of these magnetic field lines. By moving the compass over the lines, we can see the direction at each point. By moving the compass away from the conductor, we can see that the deflection of the needle decreases. It indicates that the magnetic field decreases as the distance from it increases. It can be noticed by the larger circles formed away from the conductor. So, we found that a straight conductor carrying current produces concentric magnetic field lines around it.
Download Spark Learning app.